This is an Arvin solid state stereo I picked up at the flea market for $3. Guy practically gave me, it's like he almost gave me money to take it. Can't pass up something for $3. And it's just a little tiny suitcase type of thing where these Bolti speakers pop on there and it's held by a little latch on the side. These come off. And just set them aside. And then we have here is it's a 4-speed, 16, 33, 45, and 78. And when I first got it, it was pretty much not spinning well, and the reject mechanism wasn't working, it was bogging down. So I had to use a lot of PB Blaster, which is fantastic. And it took care of all those problems. I had to free up some parts by hand by really yanking on it, and then I freed it up. Once I did that, it spun quite well. I'm gonna play a record for you here. It's a 78. Oops. Okay. I'm gonna quote this one. This is Joe Stafford and Gordon McRae. A song called Need You. It's a 78. Give it a try here. You enjoyed that. Like I said, I paid $3 for this thing at the flea market. It's gonna clean it up a little more. Came out pretty clean. Just noticed on these speakers, it's it's really bright there, but it's a nice beige that I have. I have a beige color that's exactly like this. I'm thinking about putting a coat on there to get rid of some of the stuff I use. It's like a bleach cleaner, but you really can't see the dirt unless you're here in person, but we'll see. All right. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.